I call this an Arabian's Nights, I should say Arabian Nights motif. It's got Middle Eastern overtones, and it looks like the colourway is set for night, to be honest, with glowing lights in castles. It's like a lightweight cotton crepe. There's the back, nice drape, although it doesn't hold its form.